Yo, what is up? How's everybody doing today? Everyone doing all right? Everyone doing fantastic? So I'm playing through Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions, and I did this on a stream before, about a year ago, around that time. Hey! Thank you for following. But yeah, I streamed this like a year ago on YouTube, and I kind of was having some technical difficulties with my console at the time, so I just decided to pick it back up again once I fixed it, and here we are, and I'm on Twitch. So everything is all set up, how we sound in, how we look in, everything looking good. Like, is my voice too loud? Is the game too loud? Is everything just perfect? You know, let's need to get that figured out before we can get started. Sound good? Awesome. All right. Just give me a hot second. All right, here we are. Here we go. So this is the first Hobgoblin stage. So, well, the first 2099 stage, and the villain is a 2099 Hobgoblin. So let's do this. Let's kick it in normal. Let's get going. A little fun fact, Madame Web was actually voiced by Stan Lee's wife in the original 90s cartoon. That blew my mind when I learned it.
Either I'm not used to it yet, or I'm sensing one of the fragments closing in on me. Nope, I was right. Well, at least I found it.
Spider, don't fade on me yet.
What are you supposed to be? A demonic kumquat?
You can call me a Hobgoblin. Every Spider-Man needs one.
Newsflash, Hobby. You're not my first goblin.
But this goblin has one thing the others never had.
The fragment.
Yes. And with its...
I like how the fragment's just kind of floating in his hand. It's just kind of free-floating. Oh, man. Oh, here we go. Oh, is that Steve Bloom? Hell yeah. Fuck you.
I can't wait to see you.
Oh fuck.
You're going to make quite an impact.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. That's not intended. Oh fuck. Oh, oh, fuck.
Nice
hell. What a terrible start. Oh shit. Alright, come here. Come here, Gobby.
Nice of you to drop by.
Piece of shit. Bop, cock, sucker. God damn it.
On that.
Oh, you love to know.
Yeah, that's why I
asked. All right, let's do this, Gabi.
You're terrified of me. Oh, nice. I love seeing things burn.
Yeah. Oh, shut up.
Run, run.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Your train of thought got derailed a long time ago.
Oh, grab Bob. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, do I what the fuck? Do I press it again? What do I do? What do I do?
What?
Okay, there we go. Bring it on, like Donkey Kong. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, ooh. There we go. Nice.
I can't wait to shut this guy up.
Ooh. Right, here's the parry system, the parry stance. Okay, why didn't he target that? I will never know. Fuck you. Ooh. 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 Oh, that's cool. That was pretty visceral.
See, this is why I could never be a super villain. I don't laugh at my own jokes.
I mean, this is definitely an interesting take on Hobgoblin, if you ask me, but it's just because he's this Hobgoblin's original to this game, but he's just super, I don't know, he doesn't look hella appealing. I mean, then again, goblins never looked appealing, but he's just kind of there. Oh, fuck me. Come on. There we go.
Hey, why'd everybody fall asleep on me?
Nice. Okay. God, 29.99 is so squirrely. Oh my god. Where do I go in? Yeah, I go in. Going inside. Going inside.
Hold it!
Oh, okay, never mind. That didn't work out. This plan.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
Give me that.
You guys sure you don't need backup? Too afraid to come down and fight? Who else wants some?
Ow. Ow.
Oh, you don't listen.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Woo! Oh, there's the roll. I was wondering where that was. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah!
That solves that.
Okay, let me out of here. Give me that. Ow. But it's not me. This is the. Do you not see the fucking goblin man? Can I get it? Okay, I can. Ooh. Give me that. Get me back up there. fight. Ooh, oh my god, the frame rate at which those freaking cars. Oh my god. Ooh. Don't mind me, don't mind me.
Ah, oh, shock me.
Take this, freaker!
Lovely.
Can't track, he's too fast!
Activate accelerated vision. Ooh. Nice. Okay.
My accelerated vision makes everything seem slower. This will definitely come in handy. Who else wants some?
Pummeling more. Oh my god.
Hey, can I call a timeout?
Oh, right.
I didn't start this, but I'm gonna finish it.
Bombs away!
Ooh, shit. Forgot.
I think
eat shit!
Oh
my god, more. Oh my god, I don't need this.
See, this is one of those crazy ones that we'll all laugh about later.
Come on, come here. Spider-Noir is pretty good. You might not, although, to be fair, this actually came out a year after Spider-Noir was released. So he looks kind of different in this one. He's don't got the trench coat. He doesn't have the, he's kind of got the attitude, kind of, but it, I don't know. It's just more, he I don't know. He looks more skin tight, I guess is the way of putting it. Like, you'll have to see him, whenever I play his next mission. Because Noir is still pretty good. I especially like his VO. I like his VO for Spider-Noir as well. He's really cool.
Incoming.
I'm the last one if you call anybody go up. A freak, but that guy is a freak.
Crawling is super sensitive. Oh my god. Oh, I barely even moved the controller. I barely even moved the joystick and then it fucking... Oh my god. Just move. Okay, do I have to go... Where do I... Oh, it's right there. Okay. Jesus Christ.
You're done.
But, yeah, Spider-Noir is still pretty good. I know we dropped this a little bit ago, but I think he's pretty good. My favorite is definitely 2099, but Ultimate's up there. Ultimate's got the black suit in this game. Though, that it's kind of like a feature that they added to make him, different from the other Spider-Man. Because, in reality, Ultimate looks almost identical to base Spider-Man. Maybe just a little lankier, but that's about it. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oop.
Hitting your face with my fist.
Okay, I need to upgrade. What's this upgrade? Increase health. That's rage mode. Do I have enough? Oh, I have enough for both of these. Fuck yeah. Give me that. Oh, I have to pay for the bonus suits? Really? Well, I mean, I guess that's one way of doing it. And these are the challenges. I could... Who has the better bonus suits? I could just work through them. Or I'll save up just to buy them all. Yeah, I'll just save up to buy them all. Okay.
Fuck.
Nice.
Oof.
You're not like the other goblin I fought. Who are you? Where'd you come from?
Not yet, spider. Why spoil the mystery?
Alright. Doing this diving again. Here we go. Fuck you, piece of shit, cocksucker. I know, I'm vulgar. I got a vulgar mouth. Ooh, shit. Okay. Oh, I can do accelerated vision. That's cool. What the f- Okay. Ow.
Away, away, and up.
Up here. Come here, come here, come here. Oh, grab Goblin. Never mind. I just had it. I had the prompt. I had the prompt. Give me it. There we go. Shit. That didn't even touch me! What the fuck? I am dying to bullshit! Oh my god!
You're not going to get rid of me that way, Wing. Remember?
Oh, I got lip sync.
Nanofiber mesh? You didn't do this to yourself. Someone made you.
So perceptive.
More public.
Oh, look, there's black.
Attract some attention with our skydiving routine.
Oh, and just when you were getting warm. We'll have to continue this discussion later.
Permission to use lethal force granted.
All right, fellas.
Yeah. Oh my god, hi.
Orange skin, wings, horns, and crazier than a freaker? This guy's a piece of work.
Ooh. Ooh, boy.
Wow,
ooh, give me these. I'll take these. I'll take these someday. Ow.
Never learn.
Ouch. Okay. Noted. Not all that nice. Give me these.
Nice warm up, guys. Thanks.
Want all these. Just more money in my pocket.
Scared to face me, eh?
Oh, oops. Oh, fuck. Give me another bomb. Give me another bomb. Come here, Gobby. Come here, Gobby. Here, I gotta fix my mic. There we go. No, wait, I saw something up there. Wait. Come on. Oh. Okay, there's that. Okay, now this should be, yeah, there we go. There's a point. There we go. Nice. Everything's still good on your guys' end? Everything nice?
don't take this the wrong way, but the more I get to know you, the less I like you.
Oh, but there's so much more to learn about me. Take my psi powers, for instance. Not bad, eh? Let's see what happens when I add a fragment's power to the mix.
Yeah, everything's good? Okay, cool.
Listen, this can't be real.
Welcome to my reality, Spider-Man. Hope you survive the experience.
Get rid of these flying creatures as soon as you can.
Ow, okay. Ow, okay.
You know how nutty you are?
Fuck this guy. Where'd he go? Where is he? There he is. Ooh, shit. Ooh! And bomb.
Right back at you.
Ow, okay. Not a good trade. Actually, no, this is a perfect trade, actually. B, and it's still not giving it to me. Okay.
You're terrified of me. How nice.
No, not really.
You're just a great big ball of crazy, aren't you?
I felt that.
Let's do this.
This is actually kind of cool with the gargoyles and everything. Definitely creepy. Yeah, there's more. Ow, oh my god. Okay. Okay, granted, these web balls do not work. Noted.
Skin, wings, horns, and Crazier the Freaker?
This guy's a piece of work.
God, there's more? Come here. I want to get out of this hell. No, don't lock onto him. Lock onto him. Come here.
You know how nutty you are? You are getting raving maniacs.
Hello. Oh, right. I forgot.
I've never seen anyone this psychic.
Damn. Forgot that. Woo-wee.
Orange skin, wings, horns, and Crazier the Freaker?
This guy's a piece of work.
Shut this guy up.
Oh, okay.
Get to work being this crazy, or does it just come naturally?
Okay. Probably could have punished him there, but I didn't. Like a damn buffoon. Much easier now. Boop. Boop. There we go. Yeah. Chaining this combo. Heck yeah.
Ooh, damn. I keep rolling into it. I'm locked on. I should probably let go of this button at some point.
No thanks.
Boom.
Just give it a rest.
Look who's running.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. We're all but crazy.
Yeah, there we go. Woo!
Why don't we go for a ride?
Oh, this.
That ground's coming up fast, isn't it? Oh, not bad for a man who's already.
Bragging about your fancy wings. Let's see you land without her.
You've done it, Spider-Man, and not a moment too soon.
You said it, Red. Now,
give me that.
These. Looks like nanofibers fused with bioorganic circuitry. Only one corporation has technology advanced enough for this.
Yeah, one down. I mean, technically, this is the third one, but yeah! Yeah! Items collected. Clear time. 18 minutes. Not bad. Oh, that's gold? Damn, that's gold? Holy crap. I never would have thought. Okay. That's actually pretty good. I am impressed with myself, but then again, this is normal. Let's get through this. Yeah, Spooderman. Yeah, it's the Spooderman. Going through shattered dimensions right now. Let's see, can I upgrade my stuff right here, through here? Bonus gallery, options, upgrades, here we are. I think I could buy all the suits now. Buy. There we go. Alright, I can now acquire all of the suits. Now I need to complete more challenges. So we can get more upgrades. But hell yeah. Now we are moving on to, I think this is Electro. Electro going in. It's the donger. Wow. Love me some Heimer.
Weird smell. Oh, right. Fresh air. Wish I could enjoy being out of the city, but man, the suit is throwing me. I feel dirty and not in a fun let's go clubbing way. Okay, gotta focus. That magic rock is around here somewhere. And I just figured out where.
Oh my god.
Isn't the spectacular spider smut?
Dude, pants! No one wants to see your junk.
Keep laughing, punk! See what I found? What do you think happens if I use it?
Interest rates go down?
Yes. It's like my powers are totally unleashed. Now I can absorb all this energy. Energy without limit!
And yet, still no pants.
Not a fan of this design for Electro. Kind of reminds me of Amazing Spider-Man 2. For better or for worse.
What the?
Impressive, huh?
Four versions of you? I think the word is creepy.
There, got it. Hey, what am I missing? Oh, am I missing something? Oh, I gotta get him up here.
That solves that.
Okay. Woo! Did I get it? Yeah, I got the emblem. Ooh, boy. Whoa. Whoa. All right. Honestly, he looks better in-game than he did in that cutscene. I actually kind of like this look a lot better than he did in that cutscene. All in a heroic day's work. Hey, that water's electrifying. Hey, come here, dude.
The water's electrifying. Give me that. Help me!
Do I bring him here? Where do I bring him? Where? Do I take him to the other side? Maybe. Okay, hold on. Oh yeah, bring him over there. Okay. That's here you are, sir.
Let me get that valve, Spider-Man.
Come here. There we go. There you go.
Glad Aunt May.
Is that everybody? Oh no, I see one right there. Sorry, I missed you. Oh, there's four? Or are these two on the, okay, these two are on the same one. Okay.
Spider-Man over here.
What is up with that?
I got you.
Is that just the light? Oh, it's the light from the fan. Okay. I thought there was an issue there.
Stop squirming, you're okay. Whoa, watch out! Stop squirming, you're okay.
Thanks, I'll deal with this bell.
Stop squirming, you're okay.
Spider-Man over here, help
me. Come here. Gotcha, duder.
Hey, look out! I'll take care of this right away.
Alright. Nice.
Okay, doors open, Spider-Man.
Good work.
That is the spot. Yeah, baby. Like that. Right there.
Ew. Do you and your generator, like, need some time alone?
Gross.
Let's get this party started.
Oh, you turn this place into a disco. Acid.
Oh. I thought heroes were supposed to stick flame.
Has anyone ever told you how impressive you are? Because if they did, they were lying.
Yo.
We're gonna have a crackling good time.
Ow. Oh, he's doing it again. Whew. He's doing it again, of course. When will he stop? Okay.
Look for Electro above the generator.
Laser. Gotta respect the laser.
Door. Like that's gonna work.
Can you do me a favor and recharge my MP3 player?
Oh. I guess I did that wrong. Where is he?
What are you gonna do? Run forever?
Ooh. There we go. Ooh. Come here. Come on. There we go. Yes. Ouch.
Couldn't we just thumb wrestle instead?
Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, I walked right into that one. And I can't touch him while he's doing this. Okay. Noted. Yeah, Have your little tantrum. There we go.
More of a shrug than a thug.
Ammo!
And bam.
Monkey!
I didn't appreciate that.
We're really sparking off each other here.
You're gonna get owned.
Oh my god, another laser. Damn it, I thought I was doing so well. Oh my god. How is this guy like powered up? Okay, there we go. Drop the laser.
This is impossible. Yeah, right.
Ooh.
Look out! Let's go! You got roasted!
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, with the lasers, man. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Ah, you're pathetic!
Okay. Whew.
You think you're so hot, don't you?
Actually, now that you mention it.
Well, guess what, twerp? That's just one of the generators in this joint. And the more of them I drain, the stronger I'll get.
Alright.
Screw this, man. I'm out.
Here we go.
Enjoy, sucker.
Oh, do those explode? Those explode.
Hey,
okay. Noted. I'll take that. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Woo! Woo! Fighting for my life!
No chance.
Okay, no web swing. Gotcha. No web swing here either. Okay.
Come out of here. You know what I know.
Ow.
I'm done with you.
Oh my god, not this again.
Hey, why did everybody fall asleep?
Ow, 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 ow. Stop picking shit up and web zip to them. Damn, man.
Starting to feel a little.
Oh, we're doing puns
nice.
Now. Well then, sock it to me. Short.
You look like you could use some friends. Don't you know when to quit?
Whew. Okay. Oh, now this tool. Lovely.
Hey, get off me! Get off! I said get off me, you little freak! Oh man, I knew this would happen. This suit. I gotta get it off me before I... Got it? You got it!
Rage mode, rage mode. Ooh yeah, love me some rage. Leisha with LB, the cage will fill in battle. Interrupt the rage with LB. Okay. Ow.
Let's make this a party.
Hey!
Why am I wasting my time with you? I'm taking off. This'll keep you out of my hair.
Dude, you don't have hair. Not that it would stop me anyway.
Ow. Okay.
How do you take your electricity, Spider-Man?
Oh, shit. Ow.
DC.
Dude, if you're gonna make electrical jokes, try to stay current.
Getting off of this thing. Where are you going? He was just here. Oh, okay.
Back to being me again. Hey, why'd everybody fall asleep on me?
Let's make this a party!
Oh, yeah. You know, I mean, like, I kind of really like Ultimate Spider-Man's gameplay a lot. Like, I just kind of like the Horde style of it. Just, it kind of fits. Which is kind of weird to say in a Spider-Man game that Horde style would kind of fit. But, you know, long tendrils and stuff and then matching it all up with all this anger and stuff like that happening. I think it's really cool. Oh my god, he's huge. Where'd he go? Oh. Okay. That.
Here comes the heat. Ooh, that was a good
one. Wow, okay, that's not what I wanted.
Surprise! Look out!
His field is down. Attack!
Ow, okay. Noted.
Ooh! Gotta charge up.
Hello? Okay, thank you, game. Really appreciate it.
Regenerate his health above the generators.
Surprise! Losing energy.
Whack on him. Whale on him. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, okay.
Here we go. Again.
What a dork! Didn't I already say like a thousand of these lines?
And fuck, I'm gonna get this guy. Ow.
Take that!
There I am!
Okay, grab that. Where is he? Okay, come here. Wail on him, wailing on him. Come on. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Woo. Come on. Oh, fuck. Going down.
How do you live with yourself?
That's not what I wanted.
Yeah.
Come on. Grab that. Grab him. Grab him. I could. Okay, never mind. Ooh. I could just target that. There we go.
And some for you.
Look out!
Combo. Okay. Woo! Come on.
Ooh. Who else?
You stop me.
There we go.
I need to recharge.
You know what I find helps? Rest and relaxation. Turn the TV off, just have a little me time. But that's probably not the time.
Jesus, he's huge! What the hell? Just win. Oh, I can buy upgrades. Increase health. Buy. Increase health regen. And that's for $20.99. Okay.
You know what I love? Back up.
Nice warm up, guys. Thanks.
Oh my god. Okay, this one. Ugh. This sucks. Oh my god, it's so bad. Oh, no, don't do that one. Go this way. Thank you.
I'm out of here.
Okay.
You know what? Forget this.
No, go back up there. Go down here. Thank you, game. Oh my god.
Take that.
Ow.
Who's your collective dad?
So many. They're everywhere. Oh my god. I should have kept it on! Oh my god! Oh, there's more over there? I have to fucking... Oh my god. Okay. Okay, well, let's do this then. This poor guy. Oh fuck, I thought he was stuck. But no, I was just out of range.
Spider-Man,
You must keep Electro from gaining more access to power sources.
I already knew that.
Perhaps, but you don't know the grave consequences you're facing for failing to stop him.
Worse than a little light show, huh?
Much worse.
Of course.
Yes! Yes!
No.
Yes! Yes!
Oh. Yeah! My nose is itchy.
Why don't you just give up, Electro?
Jesus Christ.
Okay, never mind. But, you know, if you change your mind, giving up is still an option.
Okay, come here, dude. Where are we going? Where are we going? Not there. Okay, gonna have to make my way. Oh, right here. Okay, cool. Oh no 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 no.
Thanks for watching my back. I got the electricity.
Oh my god. I was afraid he was gonna die there. Oh man. Next route. Thank you. I'll grab you. I didn't even know you were there, but I'll take it. Right here. Woo! Alright. Next. Oh, I'm gonna save it. Save another. Where's the other guy? Where is the other guy? Give me that envelope. Where is he? Okay, so I can't go that way, so he's back here somewhere. Oh, I missed him. Where the fuck was he? Just heard him. Hello? Where the hell is he? Am I blind? Hello? Where? Oh my god, are you kidding?
Oh, am I glad to see you. Hey, I can help you with this mess. Get me over to that terminal.
Why not just put him where all the other guys have been? No, let's put him on the floor. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. This is not going great. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? I hit him. What? Is he bugged? He's bugged. Oh, that's lovely. Okay, okay, I can't afford to leave these guys. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, that's great. Gotta try that all over again. Lovely. What? What happened? There's another two workers? Where? I would appreciate it if it just took me back to my previous checkpoint. Where the hell are the workers?
The cavalry's here!
Oh.
Over the door so we can open it for you.
I guess that's one way of doing it. Did they die beforehand? And it just... I don't know. Is there another worker down here somewhere? Hello? Yeah, okay.
Man, nice to see you, Spidey. Hey, you gotta bring me and my buddy over that door. It takes two to operate.
So I'm guessing that they died at just the same moment that the terminal went off or something? Or it just decided to just give it to me as a freebie.
Really,
that is another thing. Whoa, 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 what was that? What was that? What the fuck was that? Come on, die. Die. Thank you. Open the door. Okay. Woo! Oh my god.
I have become a being of pure energy. Without pants. Next, the city. All that power.
Don't like the rain, huh?
It's harmless, like you.
Let me see what I can do about that. On both counts.
He is too powerful to take damage from you now. You must find another way to defeat him.
Uh-oh. Who's about to get fried?
Okay, how do I break the dam?
Use me up!
There must be a way to use his own power against him. Think.
What are you doing? Burn, baby, burn!
Whew. That hit, okay. Somehow
that's
that hit.
It, sweet stuff. Come to Papa! Stop it! You're about to get nice and toasty.
Okay. Thank you, game. There we go. Oh, thank you, game.
Gotta get more juice.
Oh, there's points I can web swing to. Okay. I thought he was gonna shoot the lasers out of me or something. I was gonna be like, oh no, I can't dodge that.
Oh, Hit me.
Hit the, not really. Just hit the dam.
Ow. Fuck.
Oh, okay. Ow. 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 This hurts.
I'm not taking any chances. I'm not taking any chances.
Oh, fuck. Stop walking. Just take it. Take the hits. Take the hits. Wow, this does fucking nothing. Ow. Ow. Thank you. God damn.
I'm gonna crush you like a bug. Time to talk to the hand. No, no, come on. Come on, no way. No.
Hey, big guy, drinks are on me.
The water. It's taking me apart.
You seem shocked.
That was actually fairly easy. Like,
congratulations,
stupid
Spider-Man.
Easy.
You really showed him.
I find his purple
what?
Goons more what? Challenging. What? 28 minutes. That's a good clear time. Are you serious? Okay. All right, I guess.
Mysterio was dangerous enough before when he was a simple charlatan. Imagine what he might become with even more magical might at his command. Even I can't begin to fathom it, mighty Marvelites, and that's saying something.
Yes, run! Run from your master, the almighty Mysterio!
Ha!
Oh, please! And for my next trick, I make two policemen disappear. Huh? More pieces of the tablet? That means more power. More! I must have them.
Ha! Curious, what were my other ones? Oh, I did those ones on the hardest difficulty. Maybe I should go back and replay those on hard. Maybe, just maybe. Yeah, it's whatever. Sandman, Vulture, Scorpion, and Deadpool. Oh yeah. Let's start with the Sandman. You know, I'm having such a fun time on normal, I think I'll just keep it on normal. And then maybe if I ever want to play this over again, I'll redo it on hard. Because if I remember correctly, like, hard wasn't incredibly challenging, but I've already gotten this far now, so then might as well. Yeah, I could just replay those other two levels really quick, but nah. Just stick it with normal. Stick it with normal. I mean, there's nothing wrong with playing on normal, right? There's nothing wrong with that. I mean, you play at your own pace, you know? You play at the difficulty you want to play at, right?
And there it is. So why is my spider sense tingling?
Just so that way you can get enjoyment. You know, there's nothing wrong with that, right?
Jeez, talk about a dirt nap. Where's the...
Looking for this, webhead?
Well, if it ain't my old pal, Flint Marko, the Sandman. You know, every time we play together, I end up digging sand out of my costume for weeks.
I got a game for you to play.
Marco? Marco?
Polo!
Whew. Oh, man, and I thought my jokes were bad.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's definitely gonna be sand in my costume after this.
Okay, I guess working my way over. Making my way downtown. Oh fuck. Not what I wanted.
We may have a chance at saving the universe after all.
Slowly making my way. Spamming right trigger at this point. Get me down there. Get me down. Oh god. Okay.
Control any sand I see now. Any sand at all.
Yeah, you could make a killing in the landscaping business.
I'll make a killing, all right. I'm gonna bury you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can't.
Yeah. Yeah.
Grab. Out.
I'll keep fishing it out if you keep taking it.
Yeah. I'll wipe that spike out of your voice.
Come over here.
Dead.
Ooh. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Come here. First serve.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
I'll keep dishing out.
Ow, ow, ow.
Never mind. Thought I cleared that.
I'll keep dishing it out.
I might die here.
Just come first.
Are you serious?
Ow. Oh, oh fuck. Okay.
Always.
All right, Marco. Dickhead.
All
right, Sandman.
I'll
piece of
piss.
Why are you aiming the other way? What are you doing, Spider-Man?
Get that away.
Okay. Jeez. Can I heal now? Can I heal now? Give me that.
Clint, where'd you go?
I don't need to fight you in person anymore.
There we go. Woo!
I beg to differ. Not to go against the
great. Oh, there's more.
But
score.
die. Why do you aim over there? Game, please. I know you came out in an era where, you know, polish was kind of hard, but goddamn, come on. Is this the lock-on feature? Give me that. Gotta make my way over there. All the way around. Oh my god. This is gonna be a fucking treat. Jeez. Roxxon. Oh hey. Huh. Now that's interesting, because if I remember correctly, Roxxon was in the Miles Morales game. I know it didn't originate for Miles Morales or anything like that, but it started, but like I think its first big role was in the Miles Morales game, so that's pretty cool. I didn't notice that the first time. Okay. Going up. Nice.
Got your nose.
You can't win.
I beg to differ. Not to go against
God. Okay.
But wow, I've missed trains before, but this is the first time I've missed a platform.
Are you fucking kidding me? Thank you, game. Thank you so much, game.
I'll keep dishing it out.
Okay. Come over here. There you go. There's so many more.
You don't look so good.
I've been breaking barrels this whole fucking time. Ow. Okay. Ow. Just fucking die, man. Oh my god! Okay. Completely invincible during that too. Alright. Cool! Nice. Now get me my Heelys. I need to heal. Upgrade. What can I upgrade? Amazing Ultimate and $20.99 only, but no, of course, no Noir. Because why wouldn't it? Can grab them and send them crashing to the ground. Okay. Working my way through the upgrades. Oh boy. Okay. Through the floor. Nice. Just wanted to grab this. Thank you.
That's right. Eat up more of the platforms. You just never have enough fiber in your diet, right?
Okay, thank fuck that I landed that. Okay. There. There. I'm gonna grab this. Up there. Alright. Give me that. And I'll take that.
You expect me to be impressed with that? Well.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there, bud. God, web balling is so fucking useless. Damn, Neil Patrick Harris does a really good job. Okay.
Oh, we're not going into the spooky old mine, are we? Well, we have to solve a mystery and unmask someone dressed as a ghost, too? If so, my money's on old man Jenkins. You keep coming at me, Sandy, but I always beat you back. I did it again. Beat you back. Hear that?
Turn on.
This is the moment when the monster jumps out. I knew it! My head.
I'll kill you!
No, thanks. I think that would make it worse.
Okay. Yeah!
You will need a great deal of water to stop him this time.
Excuse me?
Okay, thanks, Spike. What's around you can use against him.
Okay. Thank you so much, game. Oh my god, what is it doing? What is the game fucking doing? What is the game fucking doing? Like, I didn't want to say this earlier, but oh my god, he looks like an actual fucking shiny turd. Jesus Christ. I mean, I guess that comes with the territory of Sandman, but my god. Oh my god. He looks like a well-greased turd. Holy shit.
I'll crush you! No, bury him!
if spreading your consciousness across multiple creatures was such a good idea.
That showed them.
Why is it opening up whenever I'm still in the middle of a fight? Is the game not registering that I'm in a fight? Here? Where'd he go? Oh, that's not him. There he is.
Is this a private fight, or can I join you?
Yeah.
I think your walls are starting to crumble in more ways than one.
Oh, boy. Oh boy, that's no good.
Nice place, but I wouldn't want to live there. Again with the tornado? This trick didn't stop me last time, and it won't stop me now.
I'm warning you, wall crawler.
Yeah, but you're all...
Kill!
Not now, boys. Daddy's got work to do. Take that!
Come over here, boys. Okay. Come on, there we go. Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
Bad
next.
Guy, corner punt. Ashes to ashes.
Okay.
Sand to sand? This is just overkill. How many more pieces of platform do you need?
Oh shit. Whew!
Not seriously. Have you considered therapy?
Off he falls into nothingness.
Really? Okay, now you're just being greedy.
Alright. One here. Now time to okay. Ooh. Ooh. Woo! Are you kidding me? I'll take that. This is a literal, like, floor is lava level. Okay, not what I intended. I meant to see if I can get over there, but I guess not. Do that. I want that other emblem.
I'm gonna take back what I said about landscaping. You'd be better off going into demolition.
Ooh, okay, I want that. Ooh, almost fell. Ooh, my god. Crop, my god. Oh, my god. Ooh, okay. Okay, there should be some more spider albums around here. There's another one over there and right there. Hell yeah. I'll take that.
Bury you!
Slow down, it's hard to understand you.
Just
when
one
you talk
second,
over
gentlemen.
Yourself.
No, that's not what I wanted.
hold on a second. I just want that emblem. Thank you.
Ow, okay. Come here. There you go. Another one. Okay. Woo! Whooey!
One platform. Okay,
there you go. Now he's gonna start chucking stuff. Stuff. That way. That way. That way. Come on. That way. Come on.
Gotta make it. Gotta make it. Right there. Ooh.
Not now, boys. Daddy's got work.
Okay. God damn it. Making progress. Ooh boy. Okay. Wasn't expecting that, but alright. Can I get another barrel? Can I see another barrel? There we go. Very nice. Woo! Alright, now let's knock this bad boy over.
Back to the old salt mines. Literally.
Jeez. How many times are we gonna chase this guy down?
More sand he'll have around him, the bigger he'll get.
Kill you!
I beg to differ. Not to go against the grain, but...
Okay, thank you so much, man. Give me the barrel. Give me the barrel. Or break the barrel on the fucking hinges. Thank you. The wrong one I want you to punch. Thank you, game. Game! 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 What are you doing? Thank you, fucking hell. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Give me that upgrade. What do I need? Okay, I'll buy that. That's just more of this. I'll buy that, and I'll buy the accelerated vision regen later. Oh my god. Oh my god. As much as I bitch and moan about this game, though, I'm actually having a lot of fun.
Sand. He must have gone through this wall. And they say I'm not a detective. That drill could probably make Swiss cheese of it, but it's
its operator must have run off as soon as...
Help! Somebody help me! I'm being attacked by sand creatures!
Oh, for once, I could touch the floor! Hello? Game? Okay. Let's try that again. Alright. Okay. I don't want to do it again.
You must eliminate all your enemies to proceed.
Okay. Cool. Cool. Give me that water barrel. Sorry, man. You're getting a little wet.
First serve.
Ow, 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 ow.
And some for you.
Okay.
Say uncle.
This is the weirdest targeting ever.
You don't look so good.
Ooh.
And some for you. First come, first served.
There we go. Woo!
Somebody get these things off me!
What do you,
brother? Thanks for saving my bacon. Anything I can do to get you back.
Okay.
You say that. You work that drill?
Can I? Buddy, just swing me over.
Good work.
Okay, here we go.
Oh my god. Got his attention.
Bob. Large machine can't take more damage. Put a stop to the landing.
Oh my god.
I'm getting killed here!
Bob. Maybe you're the only way to Spider-Man. You must save him.
Did I get it? Did I get him? Okay. Nice.
Nice. One thing I can say about you, pal, you know the drill.
First time I saved a superhero.
Thanks for the drill. I won't call you when I need a filling.
What the fuck is going on here? Can I turn the camera? Am I supposed to stick? No? Okay. Thank you, game. Oh, I'm just supposed to swing. Oh, I think I know this one. I'm pressing right trigger. Okay, game. I'm pressing right trigger. Oh my god, game. Okay, now I'm actually getting frustrated. Come on. Right trigger. Well, right trigger.
You can't stop me now, Webhead.
God
I
damn.
My mind too far, farther than ever. I know. I am everywhere.
Yeah, I'm really happy for you, but talking to everywhere and nowhere at the same time is kind of distracting. Why don't you just show your... This is gonna be close. I am not going on that ride again anytime soon. Okay, maybe I should head for cover before Sandman. Yikes! Nowhere to go!
It's the end of the line for you, Spider-Punk. I'll finish you! Kill him now? No! Play with him. Don't give him a chance to escape! I want to make him suck. Make it last. No, do it now. Kill him.
Flint, your consciousness can't handle being spread this thin. The fragment has made you too powerful.
You would say that. Wait, what if he's right? No, it's a trick. It's not a trick. I can feel it. Shut up. Admit it. He's right. He's lying. Shut up. All of you, just shut up. Quiet.
Perhaps there's something in this debris to help
you. Oh, what the fuck? That works. Oh, why am I not? Okay, thank you, game. Okay, thank you, game. Oh my god. Why am I? Okay, thank you.
No way I can swing there.
I just grabbed the wall.
Suffer, Spider-Man.
Oh my god.
Thank you, suffer.
Look for water barrels. Look for water barrels.
Never mind. Why does it do this? Why does it do this? This fight is getting aggravating.
We'll make you suck.
Perhaps there is something in this debris to help you. Perhaps there is something in this debris to help you.
His face is back. Oh, just target at him. Oh my god. Face. There we go. Jesus Christ.
No, he can help us.
Use the water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage.
Ow, okay.
To die.
Thank you, game.
Need to stop this.
They're all faded. They're faded. He's back.
Make him twist in the wind.
Ooh, boy. Oh, man.
Look for water barrels.
Why? Aim at his face. Thank you.
Water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage. Use the water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage.
Okay, where's the next phase? One more. Just one heckin' more.
Use the water barrels amongst the debris.
Yes, I hear
advantage.
You, Madam Web.
Look for water barrels.
That's not it either.
Make him twist in the wind.
Okay. Thank you so much, game. Where?
Die, Spider-Man! Die! Die!
Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Just let
Look
me throw a fucking barrel! There we go! Jesus. Well, oh my god.
It wasn't exactly a day at the beach, but it was worth it. And now to clean the sand out of my shorts.
Jesus Christ. Almost 30 minutes on this bitch. That's a good clear time? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you insane? Jesus, Mary and Joseph. Vulture. Oh man, my back. Here, I'm gonna take a bit of a break. I will be right back. You get something to drink. Alright, I'm back. I forgot I made up previous plans for the day, so I'm just going to call it here. I might stream again later today, or maybe tomorrow. More likely tomorrow, but for now, I'm just going to call it here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. If you check out my links and stuff, I'm on YouTube and everything. And I'll probably be uploading this onto YouTube, the much awaited part 2 to this friggin' thing. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for, watching. I appreciate you all. Y'all are awesome. And, I hope you all have a wonderful day. So peace.